waiting for your turn. Isn't that one of the most frustrating things about playing board games and card games, especially if you grow up playing kind of the opoly style games? Opoly meaning monopoly style, where you've got a path and you move around the path, and usually you've got a few players playing, and you have to wait for your turn. So if you've got three or four players playing and it's somebody else's turn, you're kind of waiting for them to finish their turn, and then the next person goes, you're waiting for them to finish the turn, and the next person goes, and you become disengaged or frustrated with experience because there's a lot of waiting going on. And a lot of the original opoly style games who followed the path had that same issue. Now modern board games and card games are using different mechanics to get around that, and that's why I'm showing these. These are two monster cards from this game that my team and I designed some time ago. It's a GoVenture card game. It's got it's kind of a business theme, but you can also do it with monsters that you see here, where you capture monsters for bounties. But here's how we use a game mechanic to eliminate this waiting for your turn. And how we do it is, the cards that you see here, the main cards, every player has a certain number of cards in their hand when they're playing this game. And the main cards have to be face up. So they have to be face up in front of you as a player, which means all the other players get to see your hand. Now there's a few cards that you can actually keep private, and that's part of the other game mechanics and gameplay we built in. But the main cards have to be face up, which means if you want to play the game more strategically rather than just a casual game, you can now monitor everybody's hand and how that will affect your turn coming around. And you could actually do deals with other players, so you can partner with other players on things, and you can monitor other people's hands based on that. So your strategy will also depend on other people's cards. And by forcing the players to keep the cards face up, we are allowing other players to be engaged on every single turn. Simple mechanic. It doesn't work for all games to put a mechanic like that in there, but something to think about in terms of if you're designing games, designing experiences, consider the negative aspect of waiting for a turn and what you can do to eliminate or alleviate that challenge. I'm Matthew Giorgio.
GoVenture is one of the original and most widely used series of educational games and simulations in the world. Discover a better way to teach and learn at GoVenture.net.